Good morning. Ryan's staying home today. He has lots of homework. Missed 4 days of school. Christmas tree. No presents yet. Extremely windy outside again.
This is that guy.
There's Britannia. There's Chidi. Craig and Art. Pretty cloudy on the mountain today. Down here at the beach. It's beautiful. There's a big kiawe tree. There's our gorgeous genie. In her swimming suit with her pareo. Jeannie! There's Jackie. Fishing boat in. Maybe.
Isn't it nice here?
It's nice to have on the recorder, Craig.
You have to do the snorkel. You won't believe it, Craig. You just simply
surreal.
Believe it.
It's, what's the name of this place?
Honokahau Harbor.
This is Honokahau Harbor. Oh.
It's like the straight through to Seattle.
Oh my God, look at that.
Where is it?
Jeannie, did you see that blanket?
See ya.
Wouldn't want to be.
Is it? Oh, it's over there.
Look at that airplane.
I can't even see the airplane in here, darn it.
Okay, not, no.
Other side. Jeannie? Do you have anything you want to say to your fans, your many fans and admirers? Do you want to say anything to those boys back home? Kiss your, what? Oh, Jeannie. That's a lovely pareo you're wearing today. Your hair looks lovely.
Cassie and Tanya were surfing, there,
yeah. Say hello to your fans, honey.
Wow. Now you're recording. You can talk or you can just film. And when you want to stop.
There's Mom. She's swimming.
And a boat in the background. That's
beauty.
That's cute.
Our little cove we found with April's help. Very pretty. The boat coming in.
They're not flying any flags, so they didn't catch any big fish anyway.
No big fish?
Nope. Huh? Oh, I forgot to even talk about it. But I forgot to even mention it to anybody, but I'm coming.
I have enough dinner for everybody.
Are you serious?
We'll have nice music. Some Hawaiian music.
Are you serious?
I got it all ready before we came. All I have to do is turn it on when we get home. Ready to go.
God, Kathy, that you're so nice.
I'm filming you.
That would be cool. Kathy can buy
books again and listen
to the whole thing for you.
Cool.
Well, enough of that. Coming over to give Ryan a lesson.
I can find Ryan.
Bet he'll play a little bit for us. He said he'd come and play for them a little bit.
He's probably out there
is
in the
Feather
water.
Coming
he's
too?
A fish.
Feather will be there in Jackamone and rain.
Can you drink water? That way you're licking my knee bone.
Well, you're going to have a big bunch of people there. Well, okay. Okay. Gosh, Kathy. Thanks.
Your mom will enjoy that, April.
Oh, she'll.
Wonderful voice.
Oh, she'll love it. She'll just think it's so cool that you got Ryan electric guitar anyway. I think it's cool.
I want to get him a ukulele.
That's what I kind of thought would be neat, would be to learn the ukulele.
Yeah.
Ukulele.
The big Ryan, big 14 the other day.
The ukulele. Oh.
Getting very
I love
tall.
It's a little chilly out there, huh, Craig? A little chilly.
Oh, it's like bath water now. Come on, babe.
I think you found yourselves a new photographer. Very quietly taking everything in.
Exploring the new beach. There's Ryan.
No, there's no beach.
Craig.
It's over there.
Over there?
We're speaking of the new beach, which is
over where?
Over there and yonder where you can see right over there.
Get that telephoto lens
the new
out.
New beach goes all the way down to there.
They actually
call that place
good
the bushel
there.
Of trees right there. Pine Needles, I believe, famous surfing place.
Yeah. Well, and they have a huge beach. I mean, it's just giant. It's like a tuna. It's long.
You guys have to snorkel here. You won't believe it. You have to snorkel. It is the neatest.
Hi, Jeannie.
Hi, April.
Meli Kaliki Maka.
Merry Christmas
Merry
in Hawaiian.
Christmas. From Horikahau Harbor on the Big Island.
Today is December
11th,
1994.
You know how I know it's December 11th? Because yesterday they had a bike throwing contest at the CNS surf shop on the floor.
Hi, Ryan.
Yeah, up to 15.
Say hi.
They bought a Eric bicycle from Costco.
How's it?
As far as you can throw.
More kids playing everywhere.
Oh, isn't it the saltiest water you've ever experienced?
Very salty.
There's April and Mom. Britannia, can't forget Britannia.
Oh.
Isn't she cute? can't hear much because of the waves. They're loud, crashing. But they're nice. Well, I guess I'm gonna sign off. See ya. Wait a minute. Okay, we're done. There they are.
Waiting for the big surf. Waiting for the 10 kilometers.
Aren't they gorgeous? Look at this little guy. Oh, I missed him. Oh well. See if they're gonna do anything exciting. Try not to move so fast so it doesn't give you a headache when you watch it. I hate that, when you move really fast and then when you watch it, it gives you a headache.
Well, you'll see that, what Kathy and I did this morning. We took pictures right out of the side of the car.
Oh, I saw that.
Oh, you saw it already?
Yeah.
You're kidding, you already saw the film from this morning?
Yep. Not bad, you did good narrating.
Did I? I was wondering how it turned out. I was kind of fearful that it might not.
Everyone says you're such the encyclopedia of Hawaii.
Think so?
Yeah, you know everything.
Oh my gosh. Well, I don't know very much. I've only been here for a year, but I read a lot. And I'm interested, and I really like Hawaii, so that makes all the difference. You know, your intention. I really like Hawaii. I think it's the most interesting series of islands on the planet Earth because it speaks English and you can pay for anything in American dollars. We have the same laws as on the continental United States, but the weather is so wonderful. It's just the best place in the whole world to live and work and be. I'm convinced. I think it's the neatest place.
Yeah, it's all right.
It's all right. It's an experience that you can look back on in years to come and say, I lived in Hawaii, you know, back before it was overpopulated. Back before you could go camp on any beach. Like here, there's people camping here. They don't have a permit. They're just camping here. And they can stay probably as long as they want to. As long as they don't make a big mess and the police come and ask them to leave because they're making a mess or a party or something.
Like Jeff. He lived on the beach.
For 14 years he camped on the beach. Yeah. At Pu'uko. For 14 years. And I think some people didn't like it, but most of all, he was pretty harmless. He didn't do too much to ruin the environment.
Yep. Very nice.
Yeah. Rest in peace, Jeff. Maybe he'll be the last bum we'll ever know that'll live on the beaches in Hawaii for 14 years. That just might not be possible in the future with condominiums and all.
Yeah.
A lot of private property coming in here. For instance, today at Honokohau Harbor, this little beach was not very populated ever at any time, but now this year there's starting to be a lot of cars here.
Yeah.
They discovered it.
Yep.
Things change. But we were here. We're here right now when it's not very popular. Yeah. I'm just kind of glad there aren't new bodies here.
Yesterday, we don't need any of those.
They were yesterday, right next to us.
Oh my.
You kind of get used to it, you know, but at first you're embarrassed.
Yeah. There's Craig. And Kathy and Ryan. He's filming a little bit more. Hawaii. The harbor's over there. You can see the poles of the boats.
Oh, the poles.
Yep, the poles on the boat.
Mouse. The pole. The pole of the boat. Take the sail up the pole.
Hiya! Okay, we're gonna sign off again.
nice, isn't it? I think it's such a sweet place.
What?
I think it's just a sweet place. You won't believe who cleans up this beach. Retired Peace Corps volunteers. And they
okay.
must work hard at it.
Goodbye.
It's always clean. It always looks good. Oh yeah, hey. How about Shaka?
Shaka.
Shaka.
Here's a hunky bunch after his father's home family. Father, mother,
there we go.
They ran Honolulu for decades.
Well, nowhere.
Feather.
That's so cool. I didn't know you guys had that.
This is Feather.
In the 1980s, the running
I'm
boom brought
dead.
First time
marathoner. Kathy. This
is Kathy. This is Kathy's house at the beach.
Don't be silly, Mom. Just say hi. Hi. Feather? Kathy. Kathy? Feather.
Go film the guys. We're kids.
Now that everything's blurry.
And our Christmas tree.
Can you really move that fast back and forth between people without being blurry?
Yeah.
Wow.
Going down a little ways into the room where Mike's taking his lesson. There they are.
G major progression. We're gonna pick out the first note. The fourth note and the fifth. And we're going to make a progression which is a popular rock and roll and blues progression used in all kinds of music. Here's the first. What kind of music would you call what I just played? What would you?
Probably pop, you know?
Kind of pop?
Yes.
Okay, yeah. It's like an old rock, early rock kind of thing.
Sounds
okay.
Southern.
Yeah, like southern. 70s. Well, like 70s. Like Chuck Berry was in this. Huh?
Rockabilly blues.
Go on down.
But that progression.
Let me try to find Giacomo. He's in here. I don't know. There he is. Hi, Giacomo.
Oh no, I want that.
Shy. We're back in here. See what the women are doing.
Yeah, this is like really private.
Yeah, you don't want to be filming.
Ever since February.
Bye.